Nityanandam, in today's Inner Awakening series, I'd like to talk about how to heal relationships. In our life, at least with one or two relationships, we have some conflict, some soreness, some things did not go well. We carry some incompletion or opinion about somebody in our life, saying that they are not a good person, or they were never helpful to us, or they are mean. Some things, some strange ideas we carry about some relationship or the other in our life. I'm sure every one of us agree, at least there is some person in our life with whom we don't feel comfortable with, and we feel that that person is not, you know, we end up blaming that person, that he is not friendly or whatever way. So how do we heal this relationship? Sometimes I've known people not even talking to their father or not communicating with their brother for like years, for 20, 30 years, because of some incompletion with that relationship. See, this is not written in stone, and we don't have to end up living incomplete with that individual for life. If the whole incompletion has happened, if we look, we can go back to that particular incident and look into that incident. See, basically, we can complete with that whole incident. From what point we started creating an incompletion with a particular individual? If something incident had happened 20 years ago, we have to go back to that incident, relive that. What exactly happened? You don't need to logically analyze nothing. Just go back to that moment of time and relive that moment consciously. When we relive that moment, that incompletions or cognitions starts melting inside us. Okay, so once that is complete, now that soreness or pain or incomplete feeling that we carry about that person or that incident starts melting away, and we don't feel the same way anymore. When we do that, only then we are actually able to see what exactly happened. And not only this particular incident, from this particular incident, suppose somebody did not help you for whatever reason, they did not help you, and we created an opinion that life does not help me. Nobody helps me. I have to do everything by myself. And we start carrying this opinion throughout life that life is not there for me, life is not supporting me. Then what happens? Life has to bless what we feel as reality and makes it and gives a tapasco for us and does not really support us. When we actually go back and start completing these opinions, that actually heals it, and life is always ready to shower and starts showering us. So like this, our relationship, whether with a particular individual, whether with our own self, whether it is with life, whether it is with wealth, or whether it is with our health, there are so many relationships that we have which we can heal through completion. So where do we learn this process of completion? That is exactly what Swamiji gives in the program called Inner Awakening. He teaches us this process of completion, and not only teaches, he takes us through this process experientially so we can heal our past and write a beautiful future. So just want to share this. Thank you for watching, and hope to see you again soon. Nityananda.